mismanagement of money that has plagued our district for years, even so much that I've heard rumors that our sixth grade football program, some of that money may have come from the general funds. And also there's no word of when we get local control back. And even this evening, we've heard vague verbiage that we have promising strides, or we're making great strides, and we have great plans, but there's no timetable for the info and return on the district analyses. We want concreteness, is my question. Concreteness and transparency, timetable, please.
The timetable that we, Dr. Barr presented, is the timetable that we have working right now under Act 930, and it is to work with the district to come up with a transitional support plan where we go from the previous legislation, ACTAP, which was the accountability system the last dozen or so years, to the new accountability system under ESSA, moving away from No Child Left Behind. So the timeline that we are working under is the timeline for putting in the structures and supports that need to be in place. There is no timeline for a return, election, or anything else at this point. This is all information gathered and will be presented to the state board.
And the state board, you know, will take that information. We are limited under changes to state law about when school board elections could happen if there was a return to local control. The only two dates that are eligible in state law now for school board elections would be May or November. And so just to kind of keep people's minds is that in the past, when return happened, when we moved almost immediately to the school board elections, that is limited now by changes to state law. So that is the kind of timeline. Whenever the review is done, then we would have to think of ahead. If the majority of the board said it's time to return to local control, there would need to be the time of the school board elections and then the training of elected school board members before local control came back online.
Well, somebody on the board, please add to that. We knew we were coming up on a new law. What was it that kept the school from acting to return the school districts to their patrons before a new law was in place?
Well, I would say I try to get the board to consider that I try to get the board to consider that, and I was not convincing in my appeals.
Others? I can speak.